Quotes on Big Data and Data Science, Part 1. In the end, you should only measure and look at the numbers that drive action, meaning that the data tells you what you should do next. Alexander Penninger, CEO of Quintly. You can use all the quantitative data you can get, but you still have to distrust it and use your own intelligence and judgment. Alvin Toffler, American writer. It's easy to lie with statistics. It's hard to tell the truth without statistics. Andre Dunkels, Swedish mathematics teacher and writer. The world is one big data problem. Andrew McAfee, principal research scientist at MIT Sloan School of Management. Consumer data will be the biggest differentiator in the next 2 to 3 years. Whoever unlocks the reams of data and uses it strategically will win. Angela Arendt, Senior Vice President of Retail at Apple, CEO of Burberry. I never guess. It is a capital mistake to theorize before one has data. Insensibly, one begins to twist facts to suit theories instead of theories to suit facts. Arthur Conan Doyle, British writer. Hiding within those mounds of data is the knowledge that could change the life of a patient or change the world. A2 Butte, professor at University of California, San Francisco. Everybody has certain red flags they want to keep an eye on, and big data tools enable you to do that in fairly close to real time. Brian Luffman, leader at EY Forensic and Integrity Services. The goal is to turn data into information and information into insight. Carly Fiorina, CEO of Hewlett-Packard. Errors using inadequate data are much less than those using no data at all. Charles Babbage, inventor and mathematician. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and share, and I'll see you in the next one. But in the meantime, please check out these videos.